Hi guys, and this is welcome to. Let me start again. Hi guys, and this is another video by the Super Multistar, and it is part 2 of catching Darkrai in a Pokeball. So, let us commence from where we left off last time. So yeah. It's funny how it keeps on using kick noises to me. It's like it's designed to. Don't use nightmare. Wow, this got quite the poor computer, it's really smart. Bless you. No, Darkrai is one of my favorite legends. I'm just trying to make random conversation because, yeah, that.
Whoa, no.
I have 146 Pokeballs left. Oh, come on! You are beating me, aren't you? I bet you won't have to just let me have a taste of victory for a moment. But then it slips away. Oh wow, that's just true. Then please, shake at least once. Okay. Hold on. So yeah, sorry about that. It used hypnosis again, which is really silly. Mm-hmm. come on. It's getting tedious. And if you don't know what tedious means, it means boring. Okay, forget about what I said about the computer. Darkrai is the hardest. Let's just use the Premier Ball, the same catch as the Pokeball. That's going to do anything. Nope. Didn't do anything. I want some conversations to make up. Please. It's hard work to do this. When it says they're asleep, their eyes aren't actually closed, but that does happen in Pokemon Battle Evolution. Wow, that was long. Oh, No, I've thrown over 50 Pokeballs. Please shake. You really have no sympathy for me, don't you? It's just that Pokeball has run out of power points. Please, I beg you. Number one, California, we come right back where we started from.